Sticking to the roads, a driver has been taken to hospital with serious injuries after a crash in Mississauga. Peel police say it happened around 7 o'clock this morning in the area of Dairy Road and Dixie. Officers say this involved just a single vehicle and that the driver was taken to a trauma center with serious injuries. Road closures are in place for this investigation.